It looks like a second image was superimposed over an existing template. I'll see if I can isolate the first image.
At the precise moment the flyer transmitted a deflector pulse, you apparently accessed Voyager's holographic database.
I haven't the faintest idea what you're talking about.
Your access code was used to download the captain's physical parameters.
Exactly what are you insinuating, Commander?
Perhaps we should have a word with the captain.
Fine.
Computer, deactivate the EMH.
EMH protocols are offline.
Security to sickbay. Remain where you are.
You haven't forgotten I'm a hologram, have you?
If necessary, I'll disable all of your holo emitters.
Computer, transfer the EMH to the mobile emitter.
All hands red alert. Security teams, apprehend the doctor. Open the holodeck doors.
Unable to comply. Access to the holodeck has been restricted.
Security override, Tuvok, Sigma 4. Computer, end program.
Unable to comply. Holodeck controls are offline.
Tuvok to engineering. Shut down power to holodeck 2.
It looks like the doctor's rerouted the power relays. It'll take a minute to bypass them.
Doctor. I've reconfigured my phaser to disrupt your holo matrix. Surrender yourself now. Tuvok to bridge. Can you locate the doctor on internal sensors?
I'm not reading him. He must have masked his signature somehow.
Try scanning for the polyneutronic alloy in his emitter. Shut down all turbo lifts and transporters.
Acknowledged.
Get your people out of here. The core's about to breach.
I'm not detecting an overload.
You're getting false readings. The doctor's reprogrammed your sensors.
All right, everybody out. Shut down. Move it.
You too, B'Elanna.
I might be able to stabilize the containment field.
You're not putting your baby in danger. Go.
You'd better be right behind me.
Harris to Torres. I'm picking up the doctor's emitter in your section.
Where?
Right next to the warp core.
Computer, activate emergency command hologram.
All command codes have been transferred to the ECH.
Prepare to eject the warp core. Authorization ECH Omega 42.
Doctor, don't do this.
Warp ejection system enabled.
Computer, eject the core. Computer, lock onto my mobile emitter and transport me to the Delta Flyer.
Transporters are offline.
Tuvok, we just lost main power and internal sensors are down.
The doctor has entered Jeffrey's tube 11 Alpha. Send a security team to the shuttle bay. Lieutenant?
I think the doctor's heading for the escape pods. You wouldn't shoot a pregnant woman, would you?
Come with me, Doctor.
Tuvok, someone's launching a flyer.
Tuvok!